Good afternoon, student. Today we will study about the synchronous counter. As we know, synchronous counter means, earlier we have studied about the asynchronous counter. Today we have to study synchronous counter. Synchronous counter means we are using a clock simultaneously, where otherwise and else, asynchronous counter used a clock by using a first flip-flop for the as an input clock for the second flip-flop. Okay, so 2-bit synchronous up counter, there are some steps to follow this to make a counter synchronous. First, we have to find the number of flip-flops, the excitations of flip-flop means number of flip-flop means which type of a flip-flop we have to use, excitation table, then state diagram, equation and logic diagram. By using these steps, we can make the synchronous counter. So for the 2-bit synchronous up counter, we are using a number of flip-flop means as a 2 flip-flop we will use 2-bit, so we will use a 2 flip-flop, which is JK flip-flop. Now the excitation table. First of all, we make a excitation table of JK flip-flop. As we know, we will take the present state and next state JK. Okay, when the 0 0, so JK will be 0 and K will be, this is a don't care condition. Why we I have write this don't care condition? Because 0 0 present state and next state will be 0 0 when J is 0 and K is 0 or 1. Okay, when 0 1 1 0 1. I have already taught you the JK flip-flop, just go and see that if you have any problem. 1 0 here, 1 cross 0 1. Okay, this is a don't care condition. Now we have make an excitation table. The third condition is we have to make a state diagram. So the state diagram, 2 to the power n states we can find out. So there is 2 state, 2 to the power 2 is equals to, sorry, n is equals to 2 equals to 4 state. So the maximum count will be 4 minus 1 is equals to 3. N minus 2 to the power n minus 1 will give you a maximum count, means 0, 1, 2, 3. So the states will be 0, 0, 0, 1, S0, S1, S2, S3, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1. So, as we know that from the 0, 0, it's going to next state 0, 1, then 0, 1, 2. The next state 1 0 1 0, see here, from 1 0 it's again goes to the next state, and 1 1 it's 0 0. Okay, so now fourth, obtain the equation. We have made the state diagram. Now equation can be made by the excitation table. Now we have a 4 states, q1 q2 q1 q2. This is a present state, this is a next state, j1 k1 j2 k2. By we are using a 2 flip-flop, so j1 k1 j2 k2 will be the 2 flip-flops. Now 0 0 0 1 1 0 1 1, when we are taking this, when we are in the 0 0 condition, it's going to the next state condition. So 0 1, at 0 1 it's going to 1 0 1 0 1 1 1 1 0 0 by seeing this diagram. Okay, 0 0 0 1 the next state, 0 1 1 0 1 0 1 1 and 1 1 at 0 0. See, okay. Now, for the J1 and K1, how we can make this? Now see that Q1 and Q1 bar, 0, 0, 0. When it's 0, 0, the J1 will be 0. So we make it 0. When Q1 is 0 and Q1 bar is 1, means 0, 1, the J condition will be 1. When 1, 1, at 1, 1, it's don't care. So we have write the don't care condition. And when it's Q1 and Q1 bar 1, 0. At 1, 0, it's again don't care condition. Now, for the K1, we will take a Q2. Now, Q2, 0, 1. It's 0, 1. The K is don't care condition. Okay. When 1, 0. 1, 0. K is 1. 1 minute. When Q2 is 1 and 0. 1, 0 means here should be